One's by a band called Diamond Rings out of Toronto.